good morning everyone. The students who are not attending the class, they won't be able to give the test. I will not allow them to give the test. If you are not doing revision class, you won't be allowed to give test. 15 students are present. These 15 will be allowed to give test and they will be marked present, else others will be marked absent. It is very simple. Aro and I have Aro, Prince, Ayush, Harshvardhan, these all. I want the explanation why you people have not submitted the homework. Sunny, you also need to send the explanation. And if you are not sending explanation, I am not going to mark you present at any cost. You will be marked absent for today. You need to come to school with your parents and you need to talk to face to face to me. And to principal sir also, you need to explain why are you not submitting homework. I have taken enough nonsense from you people now. Now it's going above my head. 4-5 students, continuously they are not sending the homework. Now they need to answer why they are not sending the homework. Explanation class, okay. So you were having the chapter. Natural vegetation and wildlife. Okay. So I will ask the question and you people need to send the answer directly to me, not to everyone. Okay, you need to send the answer to me directly, not to everyone. And I want everyone to send the answer, not one or two students. Okay, and we'll do the quick revision. That means quickly you need to answer. I'm not going to wait for your answer. Understood? Let's start. What is the another name of tropical evergreen forest? Another name of tropical evergreen forest. Be quick to answer. And the students who will not answer, I will send them, throw them out of the class. That can be done. I don't need the students sitting here and just wasting the time. Not required. I can see simply throw you out of the class. Like Sunny Raj. Okay. Many of you, I have got two type of answer. Mathik has given a proper answer, selvas and tropical rainforest. Some of you mentioned selva and some of you mentioned tropical rainforest. So here I want to tell you, don't be confused. Tropical evergreen forest, the another name of tropical evergreen forest is tropical rainforest. Tropical evergreen forest is also called tropical rainforest. Understood? And selva, it is only called in Brazil. In Brazil only, it is called selvas. Understood? Not anywhere else. Only in Brazil, these forests are known as selvas. Understood? So don't be confused. The another name of tropical evergreen forest is tropical rainforest. And it is called selvas in Brazil. If you are giving a proper answer, it's okay. But if it is asked another name, don't write selvas. Write tropical rainforest. Okay, next is which kind of trees you will find in the tropical evergreen forest. Hardwood tree or softwood tree? Hardwood tree or softwood tree? Which kind of tree you will find in tropical evergreen forest?
Ma'am, please tell again.
Which kind of trees you will find in the tropical evergreen forest? Hardwood trees or softwood trees? Which one? I don't want audience here. I want all the participants here. If any stupid student is sitting as an audience here, I will throw that person out. So Sunny, I'm watching each and every student who are answering and who are not answering. I will just wait for 5 minutes. If you are not actively participating, I will remove you from the class. Not needed. And I will block you in the test also. You won't be able to give test. This kind of students, only they are making the class average down, nothing else. And I want to tell one more thing to you people. If you will get below 16 marks in any of the subject, you need to send written explanation to me why you have got less than 16. So try to get 16 marks in each subject. Understood? Otherwise, you have to answer. Okay, till now I have got all the correct answer. The answer is hardwood trees. We find hardwood trees in tropical evergreen forest. Okay, name any two forest which you, Harshraj, your answer is wrong. We don't find softwood trees in tropical evergreen forest. We only find hardwood trees in tropical evergreen forest. Harshraj, your answer is wrong. Next, next question is, name the trees which you find in tropical evergreen forest. Name the trees which you find in tropical evergreen forest. Quick. That is correct. Okay, correct. Till now I have got correct answers. Okay, till now I have got the correct answers, and the answer is mahogany, rosewood, ebony, teak. No, I don't think we find teak in tropical evergreen forest. Okay. So answer is ebony, mahogany, rosewood. These trees we find in tropical evergreen forest. Okay. Next is, where do you find tropical evergreen forest? At which place? At which place you find tropical evergreen forest? Write the name of the place. Be quick to answer. Go fast. Don't have that much of time. Yes, till now I have got the correct answer. Amazon basin, Zaire basin, Vietnam, Indonesia, these are the correct answer. Okay. Andaman and Nicobar, Harshraj, from where are you giving the answers? I will throw you out, I'm telling you. Okay. Amazon basin, Zaire basin, Indonesia, Vietnam is the correct answer. Kanchan, who is this? Nandini Tanya, Odisha. How stupid you people are. Andaman, Nicobar, Odisha. Why are you going on Google and searching? I will throw you out, you stupids. Can't you read the book? You don't have time to read the book and you have time to go on Google and search on? Such a stupid people I am having. The answer is Amazon basin, Zaire basin, Indonesia, Vietnam. These are the places where you will find the Anna tropical evergreen forest. Okay. Next is, which kind of tree you will find in tropical deciduous forest? Hardwood tree or softwood tree? Quickly, answer quickly. Tropical deciduous forest. Hardwood or softwood?
Ma'am, your voice is not properly.
Which kind of tree you will find in tropical deciduous forest? Hardwood or softwood? Everyone is getting my voice, I think. I am audible to everyone. Till now I have got the correct answer. Until now,
ma'am, your voice is not coming properly.
Who is this?
Tanya.
Tanya, I'm going to break you. I'm telling you. Okay. The answer is hardwood. Okay. Hardwood is the correct answer. And name the trees which we find in tropical deciduous forest. Name the trees which you find in tropical deciduous forest. Now Akriti has given the correct answer. Ankita, Upasana, correct? Correct? Okay. Yes. So the answer is teak, neem, sal, and sisham. These are the trees which we find in tropical deciduous forest. Okay. And these trees are very valuable. These are having the economic value because these trees are used in furniture and all. Okay. So these forests, tropical deciduous forest, is having economic value. Understood? Okay. When do the trees of tropical deciduous forest shed their leaves? When do the trees of tropical deciduous forest shed their leaves? Okay. That is correct. Till now, I have got the correct answer. Okay. Shall this Aditya, your answer is wrong. Aditya's answer is wrong. Otherwise, rest answer is correct. The answer is dry season. In dry season, the tropical deciduous forest shed their leaves. Okay. Now, next is temperate evergreen forest. Okay. So, which kind of wood do you find in temperate evergreen forest? Hardwood or softwood? Hardwood or softwood?
Ma'am, can you repeat the question again?
The question is, in temperate evergreen forest, which kind of tree you will find? Hardwood or softwood? Okay. In temperate evergreen forest, you will find both hardwood and softwood trees. So whoever written hardwood, who softwood, that is correct. You're wrong, sorry. So answer is both hardwood and softwood. Right. That kind of trees you will find. Okay. So now tell me, So you need to remember tropical evergreen forest, tropical deciduous forest, both have hardwood trees, but tropical deciduous forest, they have economic value of the trees which are found there because those trees are used for furniture. Now temperate evergreen forest, they have both hardwood and softwood trees. And when we talk about the wildlife, they have sheep, cattle, pig, which are reared for wool, meat, and skin. Now we have temperate deciduous forest. Now tell me, when do the trees of temperate deciduous forest shed their leaves? When do the trees of temperate deciduous forest shed their leaves? Okay. Correct. Till now I have got the correct answer. Yes. Yes. Okay. So till now everyone has given the correct answer. It is winter season. So the trees of temperate deciduous forest shed their leaves in winter. So you need to keep in mind deciduous forest shed their leaves. This is the first thing which you need to understand. Second is tropical, dry, temperate, winter. Okay. Tropical shed their leaves in, tropical deciduous forest shed their leaves in dry season, and temperate, they shed their leaves in winter season. That you need to keep in mind. Okay. Then you have which forest is also called orchards of the world? Which tree is also called orchards of the world? Which forest is also called the orchards of the world? Yes, Ahana, if you have any question, you may ask. If you have any question,
ma'am, moderate temperature is how much degree?
Moderate means average temperature. Understood? Where you will not feel very cold and not very hot. That is moderate temperature. Understood?
Okay, ma'am.
Yes. Okay, till now I have got the correct answer. Mediterranean forest or Mediterranean vegetation is the correct answer. Yes, till now everyone has given correct answer. Okay. Okay, trees of which forest have thick bark and wax-coated leaves? Trees of which forest have thick bark and wax-coated leaves? Okay, correct till now. Yes. Till now I have got the correct answer. That is Mediterranean forest, Mediterranean vegetation. Now next is which forest is also called taiga? Which forest is also called taiga? Which forest is also called taiga? Tanya. Okay. Till now I have got the correct answer. So that is coniferous forest. Now tell me, what is the meaning of taiga? What is the meaning of taiga? What is the meaning of taiga? What do you understand by taiga? Okay. Yes, Ojasvi, correct answer. Correct Answer till now, yes, Piyush and Aditya, that is correct. But Aditya, your spelling is wrong. You have spelling mistake. Ayush, the question is, I am not asking which word is this. From where do this word come? I am asking that what does taiga mean? I am asking the meaning of taiga. Yes, that is correct. So taiga is a Russian word. We call coniferous forest as taiga. And it means pure and untouched. Yes, that is correct. Now I am telling you the name of the temperate grasslands. Okay. Now you tell me, where do we find these grasslands? You need to tell me the reasons. Fine. I will tell the name of the grassland. You will tell me where this grassland is found. Or okay, like that. So I have prairie. Prairie, where do we find prairie? Or where the grasslands are known as prairies? Okay, correct answer till now, North America. Wilt, V-E-L-D, wilt. Wilt. Where do we find wilt? Okay. Okay, so till now I've got the correct answer. Now tell me, where do we find pampas? Pampas. Pampas. Where do we find pampas? Correct. Oh, Tanya, your answer is wrong. It is not South Africa. It is South America and Argentina. Piyush, your answer is also wrong. We don't have Russia. It is South America and Argentina. That is the correct answer. South America and Argentina. Now, where do we find down? Down. D-O-W-N. Down. Correct answer? Australia. Down. Okay. Now, where do we find steppe? Where do we find steppe? S-T-E-P-P-E, steppe. Okay, that is Central Asia and Russia. Okay, till now I have got the correct answers. Now tell me which landform is also called, or which natural vegetation is also called greeneries of the world. Which natural vegetation is also called greeneries of the world? Which natural vegetation is also called greeneries of the world? Akriti has given the correct answer. So answer is temperate grasslands. Harshvardhan, please read the books. That is why I become upset when you people don't read the book, don't go through the videos, then only I become upset. That is temperate grassland. Temperate grassland is also called greeneries of the world. Temperate grassland, you need to keep in mind. Okay, after that, I just want to tell you people, when you are preparing for test, read the division of the natural vegetation properly. Okay, go through the natural division of natural vegetation. Now, when you are going the natural vegetation one by one, what you people need to do? You need to keep in mind the names, different names of the natural vegetations. Okay, different names of the natural vegetation. What are the name in different regions, like where grasslands are called pampas, where grasslands are called steppe. These kind of questions you need to make. Different forests have their different names. Where do they are, at which place they are called with what name, that you need to keep in mind. Which kind of trees are found there, which kind of wildlife is found there. These all questions you need to go through properly. Understood? Basically, the whole chapter is on this one only. Okay. what kind of trees are found, what kind of wildlife is found. So go through each and every section properly. Read the book thrice. At least three times you read the book. Sit properly for 1 hour, read the book properly, and you will be ready for tomorrow's test. Understood? If you want, you can go through the videos also. Okay? And best of luck for your test tomorrow. Please give the test properly. If you will get less than 16 marks, you need to tell why you have got less marks. You need to send me the written application. So please don't do that. Prepare for test properly and give the test properly. Only one chapter is there. That is natural vegetation and wildlife. Yes.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, everyone, for today. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.